Alexa, good morning.
Good morning. On this day in 2002, VONETTA Flowers became the first African-American gold medalist in the history of the Winter Olympic Games. She zipped to victory in the two-person bobsled event, making her equal parts cool and inspirational.